The key to having a healthy lifestyle is to have lots of seasonal fresh produce in your kitchen. And that way you can add any of those fresh fruits and vegetables to the recipes you're making daily. Today I'm going to be making a spring black rice pilaf, and I'm going to add asparagus with lemon butter sauce into the pilaf. When prepping your asparagus, make sure to cut about 2 inches off the bottom so you've removed the harder stem. This recipe has lots of flavors of this season, like the spring onion, lemon, and fresh parsley.